SHAPE safety vision is ultimately about making sure everyone goes home and has an enjoyable experience. The idea for the SHAPE minimum standards was trying to simplify our management system and getting people to understand it. We have long, detailed processes and procedures, but do people at the coalface really read it? No. So they're relying on their own experience, and if they get it wrong, it could have catastrophic effects. The SHAPE minimum standards was a tool that we could communicate expectations around safety on the site in very simple language.
So on an average day, I could have between 50 to 60 contractors. They can flick through it and they can see all the procedures, how to safely use a platform ladder, how to safely carry out a task, and it's instant information on the phone. Before the app, obviously, they would have to review our policies and procedures, and it's just instant for them to click on their phone and the information's there straight away. It's very important to me that they work safely, we have no injuries on site, and that they will return home safely every day.
All our work is done by subcontractors. Our expectations on what's important to us is always a bit different. And having something like the SHAPE minimum standards makes it easier for them because they know what the expectation is. So when they come to our sites, they go, great, let's look at this SHAPE minimum standard for a safe work method statement. That's the expectation, that's what we need to do. Let's get on and do it.
The SHAPE minimum standards app is an amazing tool for the site team and the subcontractors alike. SHAPE staff or our subcontractors can easily download the relevant apps. They're one click away from getting the information that they need. I do believe that the subcontractors are working better with the app. For example, if the subcontractors haven't controlled a specific risk in their risk assessment, all they need to do is click on the app, go in there, and it basically shows you all our procedures and how to do that safely, which they can include in their pre-start.
One of the biggest things that we've really noticed is that before the app, two of our biggest business risks were asbestos and electrical, and we really wanted to try and focus on that, and we felt that the SMS was a great way to do so. By introducing that, we were able to pair the SMS on site and then go back and extrapolate asbestos and electrical data. And that included looking at asbestos incidents, looking at hazards that are occurring. And what we were really able to see is that after the introduction of the app, incidents for asbestos and electrical were decreasing quite rapidly. And a lot of positive trends, positive observations were really coming into play.
I've been working alongside SHAPE now for several years. During that time, we've completed numerous projects. Before the app was introduced, the minimum standards were known and SHAPE have always set a high benchmark, but getting the information to your workers and to your subcontractors is not being the seamless transition. So you rely heavily on the induction and emails and everything else, and it involves quite a lot of input and quite a lot of communication. SHAPE have set the benchmark, basically. They're very, very renowned for having high standards above and beyond the industry regulations for when it comes to site safety. So what we do is we use it as a base code for all jobs I am with other builders as well. So it's and because I have it on the phone, it's an instant reference wherever I go. And it ensures that when paperwork is submitted, rarely is the paperwork rejected, because we know that they're complying with what SHAPE insists as a minimum standard.
Everyone across all sites and everyone that's engaged with my company uses this app for everything day to day. Good example of that is on another site, had a lot of phased energisation across multi-floors, which produced a potential risk for other trades. So we actually managed to stop the whole site and use a SHAPE procedure and these minimum standards to toolbox the whole site and engage them on what we were doing. The SHAPE minimum standards app is actually free, so there's no question. All of my team carry a phone with them at all times, so they have great access to the application. Yeah, it's fantastic.